Hello and welcome back. I'll discuss karte hain example from permutations and combinations. Question diya hai aur teacher wants to select the class monitor in a class of 30 boys and 20 girls. In how many ways can he select a student if the monitor can be a boy or a girl? To yahan pe hum ek boy ko monitor select kar sakte hain in 30 different ways and girl ko hum monitor select kar sakte hain in 20 different ways. Aur hame kaha gaya hai, the teacher has to select a boy or a girl as a monitor. To yahan par jo total ways ho jayega, so the total ways of selecting a monitor, this would be 30 plus 20. Yahan par humne use kiya fundamental principle of addition because we have a choice. So total hamare paas jo choices hai wo hai 50. So the class monitor can be selected in 50 different ways.